I cannot lose this. There's no way. I've been big braining this the whole time. RNG gods, please, 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 please do not fail me now. Anymore. So, let's just say there's like around 53 mines in this area alone. My chances of landing on a mine is now really high. I didn't know. I did an approximate based on what I have left of the rest of the map to calculate approximately how much I have left in here. And if I do have 53 around 53 mines left in this area, I'm kind of fucked. This is a really small area for 53 mines. And if I lose on my first click again, I'm going to lose my shit. Because last time, when I was so close, I forgot what I was at. This one's at 111. Do you guys remember what my last one was at? I don't trust a corner. I'm saying, like, there's 53 mines left. I can land on one. That's not the 53. Here we go. I'm sweating. My butt is sweaty, guys. There has to be two bombs here, right? No, but it could be this one. Like, if the bomb was here and this is clear, there could be two bombs right here. Alright, now. There can only be one bomb here. No, I don't trust corners, man. I don't care what you say. Progress? No, we're stuck again. I'm pretty accurate. Oh! Fuck me, dude! My heart's about to explode. That's insane. Absolutely insane. I'm shaking right now, guys. Unbelievable! I literally... How many bombs are left? 48. And I said there were about 23 left in here. 20. Holy shit, I'm so accurate. I'm one off. I was one off. This was at 70. And I like gave an approximate to each of them. And I'm like, all right, there's 23 left in here. 23 would make that 71. I need a moment. Okay, next corner that we're going to tackle. I said there were about 9 in here. 3, 44. That means there's 4 left. There might be more free spaces than I had anticipated. Okay, here we go. The zero info click. Okay. We count again. 15, 16. Oh, I can't look. No! Isn't a bomb usually in those corner spots on the left of that section? Nuh-uh. You can't tell me that. There is no rule like that. I don't take these chances. I only trust what I see. I only trust what Lunar Logic is telling me. Holy shit, I almost opened this one. This one right on this... Right on my mouse. If you were wondering, that was logic down here. That was not guessing down here. Down home stretch. Not yet. I still have 1, 2, 3 corners and then 6 50-50s. How much logic can I use? 31 bombs left, 6 out of the way already, so that's 25. We got 25 in all these spaces, and earlier I said there were at least 9 in here. That makes it 16 left. There are 6 50-50s. 16 left. 7. There's 7 bombs in this corner. There's 7, at least approximately 7 mines in this corner. And by that logic, if there's seven in this corner, one, two, three, four, five, six. In this outline, one of them is a bomb. If my Luna logic is correct, I don't know. How much is left? 23. Yeah, I know. Ashley started trying this because she heard that I was doing it. We're back at this again. We are counting again. 23 left. I say there's 9 in here at least. Plus the 6, 15. That leaves us with 8. In this corner, there are both 50-50s. Okay, so if there are 8 in this corner, 2, 3, 4. And I said there's at least 2 more here, 6. And I said there's at least 3 more here. I'm literally off by 1. Okay, I cannot lose this. There's no way. I've been big braining this the whole time. So there are 3 unknowns in here, at least. Like an extra 3 unknowns is what I'm saying. Luna, I don't want to add to the pressure, but if you complete it, I will donate $50. Sure. I already have $500 on the line. This is literally a 6 Minesweeper. That'll be $550. I think I can get this. I just need some time. You'll donate a sub, no cap. A sub. I'll take what I can get out here. I will also give you my lunch money. Yo, I clicked and it scrolled up. That's not cool, man. We are now going to gently touch our mouse from now on. I was right. There's at least 2 more in here. Fuck, that's a 50-50. That's another 50-50. We now have 7 50-50s. I consider that my 5th corner cleared. It's 100% 50-50. I mean, well, I got 6 other ones, so yeah, it's 100% of 50-50 because unless I solve all the other ones. Just look at it. It takes 1 second to see that that's a 50-50. Okay. My brain is so fried right now. How many? Okay. 1. I'm literally, I'm sorry, not to toot my own horn, but I'm literally a genius. Have I not been assuming that there are 6 bombs in this corner for the past 30 minutes? I have 18 left, guys. 18. 7 of them are 50-50s. This is my only corner left, and then I got 50-50s. Then it's down to pure luck. I mean, I'm still RNGing luck, but there's no way I can calculate 50-50s. I'm scared. No, I'm scared. I'm scared that it will break my flow. I'm scared. Moment I get up, walk away and come back, I lose my touch, guys. No, I can't. I can't. That's one possibility. Wait, no. That was impossible. These 3 cannot be it. That can't be a possibility. They must share. So that means this section here should be free. For I'm just quadruple checking. They share something somewhere. But in that case, this has to be free. No, oh my god, something's missing somewhere. Okay, now we're talking.
Oh,
50-50s, guys. I'm literally down to my 7 50-50s. Oh! I'm gonna cry. I'm actually gonna cry. RNG gods, please, 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 please do not fail me now. Screenshot this now. Oh! Oh, died on the first 50-50 or last? On regular maps, on the expert maps, I do something called high stakes Minesweeper. If I have more than one 50-50, I do them all at once, and I will open them. I will open one of them. If I get one wrong, then I get to see if the rest of them are wrong. And I can count how many I actually got wrong. But if I get one right, then I continue guessing the next 50-50. I continue opening them. So the best choice is to guess them all, so I get a chance to complete it. Because if I get the first one wrong, I don't even get a chance to play my other six 50-50s. But is this 500 if you get all 50-50 right? Yes. And Yus said he'll add 50 on that. And someone said they'll add a sub on that. How many will I get wrong? If you get all 50-50s, I'll give 10 subs. Taco, you give me 10 subs for one 50-50. That's 7 50-50s in a 99 by 99 map with 2025 mines, and I get 10 for all of them? Nah. So, let me just show you the format so you guys don't get it wrong. If you're betting that I get 0 wrong, it's bet 0. 7 out of 7. No, wrong. I get all 7 of them wrong. It didn't start yet. If I got 5 wrong, then that's at least 4 wrong. But why you guys bet that I would get all of them right? Okay, I think it's that. Luna Logic has never been needed more than right now. I know. Alright, we got one left. Up here. I think I'm locking in. Oh! Show us the money. Wait, I'm about to cry. Alright. Wait, I don't even get to see this. Oh, I was right over here. This is right. This one's right. Oh my god. So I got 1, 2, 3. This one's right. Wait, I got 1, 2, 3, 4. I got 4 out of 7, right. That's a positive number. So I got 3 wrong. It means there were 3 wrong. 4 right, 3 wrong. So that's at least 2.
Unlucky. You will get them next time.
Yes, thank you for $50 even though I failed. Good try, you're still a genius to me. I was really hoping though, not like that. It's okay if I got other ones wrong, but I was really hoping that the person that I open is right, so I get to keep going. I was gonna say 3, but there wasn't an option. Then the option is at least 2. There's at least 2, but not yet 4. So that includes 3. And 1. Wait, no, that doesn't. Is that not right? You literally did all you could. I really did.